Welcome to the Course Care self-training video series for students for Cengage Now. Accessing study tools. This training video will demonstrate the process of accessing study tools, navigating your ebook, and accessing study plans. The study tools page displays the self-study products you can access through Cengage Now, such as ebooks, tutorials, and personalized study products. You do not need to be enrolled in a course to use the study tools for your own practice or self-study. Some tests with study tools may not be available, however, if your instructor is using them as a graded course assignment. To access study tools, click on the Study Tools tab to open the page. Select your book from the textbook menu and click Go. The Study Tools view will display. Click Select Chapter to choose the chapter for which you would like to access the study resources. All available resources for that chapter are displayed on the left side of the page. You can also access resources by learning objective for the chapter. To access a resource, simply click on the associated link and the content will open. Let's access the ebook. Within the ebook, you may use the Table of Contents menu, section navigational arrows, or go to Page functionality to navigate. You have the ability to bookmark pages, highlight passages, and take notes. To take a note, simply click the Add Note icon and drag it into the page where you would like the note to appear. Type the text of your note into the text field. You can also choose a color for your note and click Save. To highlight a passage, click on the Add Highlight icon, and then click and drag over the text of the page to highlight. All of your notes and highlights are tracked in your Notes and Highlights tab. You can search for specific topics within the ebook by using the index or the search window. Click on the print icon to print ebook pages or sections along with your notes. Within the Study Tools tab, you also have access to the Study Plan view. Click the button in the top right corner to access this view. Click Select Chapter to select the chapter that you would like to work in. The Study Plan view will contain a table that is organized into three sections: pretest, study tools, and post-test. Click the Take link underneath the pretest to access the pretest. The pretest will test you on the learning objectives for the chapter and diagnose your strengths and weaknesses. After taking the pretest, a personalized study plan is generated and is accessed underneath Study Plan. Or you can also access all available study tools by clicking on the View link underneath All. Work through the personalized study tools, and when you're finished, take the post-test to ensure that you have learned the concepts. If necessary, a revised study plan is available. You may notice some of the same questions, pretests, chapters, etc. in your course assignments as you do in study tools. There's one key difference here. Course assignments taken from the Assignments tab are graded, and any work accessed from the Study Tools tab is ungraded practice or self-study. Thank you for reviewing this training video. For additional support, please visit Cengage Now Technical Support.